हेलो फ्रेंड्स, गुड आफ्टरनून। सो टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक अ टॉपिक फॉर EMAT प्रोब। दिस प्रोब्स वी आर यूजिंग इन अल्ट्रासोनिक टेस्टिंग। EMAT मीन्स इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक एकॉस्टिक ट्रांसड्यूसर। दिस EMAT ट्रांसड्यूसर आर द वेरी गुड transducers. So today I'm going to tell you guys about the EMAT transducer. So if you see these transducers, this is the your south pole, this is your north pole, and these are the your suctions, and this is the your sample. So if you see this, this will be go down and it will come back. Okay, so in the EMAT probe, why this is the different from the piezoelectric technology? If you see the EMAT wise piezoelectric technology, so in this case, if you see why this is the important and why it is the more value additions than piezoelectric sometimes, but if you see, if your test surface is having a impurity on the surface, like here where you are going to do the testing, so it will be the not good signals will be come out, because not good signals in piezoelectric. Okay, but if EMAT probes are there, then you will see this is the good, no impact on that. Okay, second, if you see your piezoelectric probe and EMAT probe, regarding for this your speed, so in the speed moving of object or transducer, if you see, so in the piezoelectric this is the poor, but in the EMAT it's very good. Second, if you see the curvature of object, because as you know, if curvature also impact, because if this is your pipe and you are getting a probe, so your probe, what type of is the your probe, whether it is the very straight, whether it is the your whether, so in the piezoelectric curvatures matters for piezoelectric, and it will be give whether you are taking contour, whether you are take flat, so it will be the impact on same. Okay, same if you see sums coming like this, and if it is not flat, then it is the it going like that. But if you see in the EMAT, it's no problem, it's a good. Regarding for this, if working on the low temperature environment for piezoelectric is not good that much like EMAT have no problem. So if you see even high temperature environment, so in the piezoelectric also it's no good, but for EMAT probe no problem. So ultimately EMAT probes is the very good technology which nowadays we are using as per the scenario, wherever is the requirement. Okay, EMAT, it is the be like, if you see how it consists of EMAT, so EMAT, it is the case of socket, induction coil, protective cover, and magnetic flux concentrator and permanent magnet. permanent magnet. If you see the piezoelectric, so these are the your permanent magnet, your socket, your induction coil. There is your induction coil. Okay. So alternating current, it feeds the induction coil, causing the electromagnetic oscillations, which in turn induce eddy currents. Eddy currents do on the surface and the test object, and eddy current interferes with the permanent magnet field and creating a ultrasonic waves directly on the surface of the test object. These wave propagates in the test objects, reflecting and deflecting from the wall back to EMAT coil. The picture created by the ultrasonic activity show of flaws and defect within the test object. Okay, so EMAT is the only device that is able to transmit and receive transversal shear wave in this way. Wave transmitted by EMAT allow much higher resolutions and sensitivity to flow than longitudinal wave produced by the piezoelectric probes. So this all makes EMAT an extremely effective instrument for non-contact ultrasonic examinations. If you want to go for non-contact ultrasonic testing, and that environment means you can test like your plates, strips, your pipe, your bar and your billets, etc. In that case, if you see the main advantage, I already told you, main advantage of EMAT. So EMAT is the robust technology, non-contact. Easy of maintenance also. Maintenance for the probes. Low operation cost. EMAT is relatively insensitive to the surface condition of the material. As waves are generated directly to the surface of the test object, the angle of generations does not depend on the inclination of the probe. Okay. Less personal training required for EMAT testing compared to the conventional technology. Heat resistance test can be conducted on minus 40 degree centigrade to 650 degree centigrade. Even this is the plus. Background noise eliminations immunity that is unattainable for piezo probes. And environment friendly, as water is not needed in the testing procedures, several thousands liter of high quality water can be saved here. So it is the, if you take environment friendly, high productivity and EMAT is able to ट्रांसमिट रिसीव ऑल टाइप ऑफ वेव एप्लीकेशंस फॉर पीजो प्रोब्स. ओके सो दिस आई टेकन फॉर द ईएमएटी प्रोब्स रिगार्डिंग फॉर हाउ इट इज़ द डिफरेंट फ्रॉम द योर कन्वेंशनल पीजो इलेक्ट्रिक प्रोब्स एंड वाई दिस इज़ द मोर इफेक्टिव दैन पीजो इलेक्ट्रिक इन सम एरिया सम कंडीशंस. सो दिस इज़ अबाउट दैट. ओके सो थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग माई चैनल. प्लीज सब्सक्राइब डोंट फॉरगेट. ओके I seen you guys comes in my channel but you not subscribe. So I want to know the your feedback, like and your feedback, and that will be the help me. Okay. So thank you very much. Thanks. Goodbye.